Right, new Koenig battery going in the bike. Straight in. Battery off, battery on. Battery uses 2 leads to share the power. This is the original for the lights and everything. And here's the main one, which is a big QS8. And it's a big 6AWD to handle all the extra power. This bike is running at 18 kilowatt in race mode. Turn the breaker back on. Just stick that down the side for charging. And just plug it in. Job done. Hopefully, we've got some power, which I believe we have. Thank you very much.